I'm Alex Ernst.
Do you like free stuff?
Yeah, you do? Good! Today I'm gonna show you how to get snacks from a vending machine for free. Right here's the vending machine. I'm gonna push up on this, cover a sensor with my right hand, and I'm gonna press G, F, 11, 12, 14. Push for money return twice. One, two, and then I'm gonna fuck.
Oh my god! Oh my god.
You guys get stuck?
Yeah, we don't know what to do.
No, you just
Wait, let me do it for you. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Holy
fuck! Alex, get the fuck off my car! Alex, get off my car!
Oh my god! Pull the car back!
Alex,
oh my god,
are you fucking serious? How do you do this shit?
I don't know how to turn it off.
Alex, you broke my car. Who crashes into someone's car like this? Are you fucking kidding me? It's still fucking moving. Who does that?
This looks like a cartoon.
Everybody's staring.
I wonder why. How did you do that?
I don't know. But thank God it was you, right?
Yeah. Why? How did it even get this high?
Dude, your face when you lost control was so good.
And instead, did you know that was gonna happen?
I had, yeah, I had knew I did it on purpose.
Jamie's getting all four of his wisdom teeth removed today.
He's scared about dying.
Dying? Dying, very rare.
Zane, that's your skull.
That's me?
Why does it look like that?
You do that to my face, it's just plastic.
Don't lie to you.
Oh, no.
No?
Okay, we can take the hat off. Oh, you know what? Put it back on.
Wow! Wait till I fucking get on Yelp. My dental surgeon made fun of my fucking hairline.
His assistant would like to know how much longer he'll be.
This motherfucker has an assistant.
This is what he looks like every morning when I wake up. And he's on the couch, passed out from alcohol.
Can you write nerd on his forehead? Just nerd.
I'm professional. Bye, beautiful.
Bye. Bye, handsome.
No drinking, no smoking tonight.
Aww.
Congratulations, eh?
Got you.
Oh, this guy's mad at me.
You fucking idiot! You cut me off in that fucking sports car!
Oh my
you
God.
Know what shit my life is? At 46 years old, you know how many times I've been fucked over by guys like you?
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Oh shit.
Oh my god! Oh my
shit.
God! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I saw it happen too, and I was like, oh wow, this is happening.
I thought it was gonna go all over you, and then I was kinda like laughing at you. I was like, I'm fucking him, but I realized you're just holding it over me. I thought you were gonna drink it all and protect my car. Oh, that wasn't a good motion to have on camera. Yes. It was the T, and then it was, yeah, I don't know what else it was. That was pretty good because she didn't see it coming. She was like looking at me and then she saw it and she goes, damn!
I don't know if like if there's any
Jonah!
Oh my god!
Jonah.
What the fuck did you drop in there? Was that a you dropped acid in there or something?
Are you gonna drink this while you're driving?
Yeah, I'm crazy, okay? I just don't know ever like what to do, you know? It's like
oh my god, David!
Susie!
What
the fuck
did you
do?
Did you bring me for this?
I wanted to go, but I was like scared of everything happening.
Fuck!
What the fuck? Was that on purpose? Did you just do that?
No, I have no idea.
I know I'm good.
We're both good, realistically. Here, let me have some of this actually. Let me just.
Mother!
Dude!
Why? Why? Is that funny?
You didn't even notice I threw anything in there.
No, I thought you were just fucking. I was like, where did you get a second cap from? I thought you were trying to.
Oh, you thought I was funny.
Been asking for more porn stars in the vlog.
Oh, really?
So today we're gonna visit a porn star, Emily Willis.
I think anyone's been actually asking that, too.
There's a good chance that not too many people have been asking, and this is kind of something for me. You guys get the cars, let me have my moment.
Hi, this is like those pickup scenes. You needed a ride somewhere?
I've been a fan for 7 months.
Have you really? You watch my work?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Am I allowed to drool on camera?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not allowed to drool in the pornos.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you can drool here. You just can't fuck here.
Are you sure?
And are you like super? Have you always been
have
super?
Have you ever been surprised with a Lamborghini?
I do like guys that have drones too.
I have like seven.
You have a drone?
No, I don't have a drone, but I'll buy a couple.
Anytime anybody has a drone on set, I'm like, damn, I really want to fuck him.
Really?
I don't know why.
All it fucking takes is a drone.
Natalie's putting in an order for a drone right now. Oh look, it's right here.
Have you ever done stuck porn?
What the fuck is that?
You've never done stuck porn?
You know what stuck
porn is.
It's
Jason's favorite.
No, is that when like the girl's like stuck somewhere? Yeah, I did this scene where I was like stuck in the washer.
In the washer.
That's the worst when that happens. I get stuck in the washer all the time. And then somebody comes and fucks you. It's so rude.
This video of her being stuck in the washer has 44.8 million views.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's more than your breakup video.
I think they're gonna start shooting soon.
Jason, you're killing it.
The woman that just like I used to babysit for her little girl for 5 years just texted me, hi darling, how you doing?
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm here.
Jay, get out of the shot.
That's actually how a lot of scenes start.
Jay, are you the sexy pool boy? You girls want any snacks?
My guys are definitely starting right now.
What's up?
What's up with you?
Just chilling.
I wanted to show you something.
Okay.
I don't know if you'll like it. I'm opening the gate now. I'm a little nervous. You ready?
Why are you shaking?
Look that way.
He's really confused.
Here it goes.
Shut the fuck. What? Whose is that?
Yours?
No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Can I sit in it? No. What? Dave, you're fucking lying, bro.
I'm not kidding.
What the fuck? Actually?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Fuck! Holy shit!
You like it?
Oh my god.
Holy fuck. That's insane. Oh my god. I'm shaking, I'm crying. What do you think? You like it?
Holy sh-
It's yours. It's not a lease. It's completely yours.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I hope he cries like this at our wedding.
Dave, this is fucking insane. This is fucking crazy, dude. Holy shit, it's a fucking Lamborghini! For real?
For real. I've never seen you cry like this.
I can't tell if I'm asleep. Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh yeah!
How do you like your car?
How long
did you cry?
I said,
for a while.
Oh yeah? But like longer than 20 seconds?
Yeah.
Fuck, you won! I have to DJ his birthday party now. To everybody that said I'd never be nothing, look at me, baby! My best friend bought me a Lambo!
Fun idea.
Okay.
We've partnered up and we've given around 10 people cars in the last year.
Yeah. We're basically a car dealership.
Yeah. Maybe I wanted to maybe get myself a Ferrari and I wanted to see if you guys could help.
Okay, how much I can help you, but it depends on what I'm getting.
I'll pay for half. I'll pay for half.
Okay, I can get you the other half.
What's up, guys? This next part of the video is brought to you by SeatGeek. SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in literally the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with cars. Literally 10 friends in the last year have gotten a car because of SeatGeek.
Happy birthday, Natalie!
Oh my God!
I don't know if I can even accept that.
You like your brand new car?
You want me a fucking car?
Yeah!
Are you serious?
Oh my God, bro.
Thank you, America.
So today, SeatGeek is gonna help me buy a new car. So please, if you ever need to buy tickets to literally anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
Should I do it?
You don't even wear nice clothes. Think about all you've saved and just looking like shit all these years.
I fucking suit.
You done? You doing it? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh bro.
Oh my God.
I'm freaking out.
All right, guys, I'm gonna close this gate.
Natalie's about to get home.
I don't think she's gonna be happy that I got this.
Oh my God. You fucking... I knew you were up to no good. I don't even know what to say. Wow, it's so pretty. Oh my God. I'm like quivering. I can't believe you have a Ferrari.
It's cool, huh?
Yeah, where's it gonna get parked?
Better question is, where are you gonna park?
You bought a fucking Ferrari?
Yeah.
For me?
No.
Oh my God! My nipples are hurting.
It is nice. Should we look at it?
Yeah.
We jump in it.
Damn.
That's nice.
Dave, is this yours?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up! Oh, my heart, I'm about to cry for you. Shit. Oh my brain. Oh shit. What the fuck, David? You did it.
I know.
Congrats, bro.
Thanks.
Shit. To all y'all bitches that said I'd never be nothing. My best friend bought a Ferrari.
Are you fucking kidding me? No fucking way.
Is that yours?
Yeah.
Holy fucking shit.
Oh my God. Are you crying?
No, I'm not crying.
I am.
Oh, shit! That's crazy! Get the fuck out of the way!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Billy, stop!
Woo! Holy fucking shit!
Oh, my God.
No fucking way,
dude. Oh, my God.
This is my roommate Alex. He was there from the moment I started making these videos and has been my original partner in crime. So I decided it was time to get him something nice.
Perfect.
Congratulations.
Thank you. What's up, guys? So SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in literally the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with brand new cars.
Happy birthday, Natalie!
No.
So today, SeatGeek is gonna help me surprise Alex with a brand new car. So please, if you ever need to buy tickets to anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
Alex and I moved out of here 4 years ago together.
4 years ago?
Yeah. Alex DM'd me, and he was like, let's move out, let's fucking do it.
You were there for my first girlfriend.
I was there for your first girlfriend.
Who?
Emily?
Oh.
The one you're currently dating?
Yeah, yeah. What is this building up to?
Huh?
What is this building up to?
What do you mean?
Hmm?
Huh?
You give me a car? Okay.
I got you a gift.
Did you?
Yeah.
Fuck. Is it a car?
It's in the garage.
Is it John Cena?
No, it's not John Cena. Are you okay?
I don't see anything. I don't know why I'm crying. I'm not crying, but if it's a car, I can't.
All right, in 3, 2, 1.
Jesus, dude. I don't know if I can even accept that.
Yes, you can.
It's really nice. I can't accept that.
Yes, you can!
Fuck, bro. I can't accept it, man, but
you
I love it. I can't accept
You're accepting it.
I can't. Let's go look at it.
Okay. Yes, you can.
Get in. It's just too nice, bro. I don't fucking deserve this. I'm paying you back every cent.
You come over. Good night, kiss. Hope you get lonely tonight. Do you have something to tell us? This isn't even a track list. It's just her last text.
This is my assistant, Natalie. She's on her way home from a 3-week beach vacation, and no one likes leaving the beach. So I decided to bring the beach to her.
Bye, guys. This is Natalie's room before.
Looks like a regular room.
And then this. This is Natalie's room after.
This is actually gorgeous.
Is this a prank or a surprise room makeover? Yeah.
That is the sexiest guy on an ass I've ever seen. And
sexiest guy on an ass? Oh my god, he's really taking your breath away. You can't even fucking talk right now.
No, I mean, that's the sexiest ass on a guy. God damn it.
I'm speechless.
I pull the things out of my cheeks. There's like shit on it.
Oh wow, look at those two chairs conveniently placed like that.
I suppose we'll have to do the intro from Drink and Josh.
This is all a grand plan, wasn't it, you sick bastard? Anyway, you can fucking recreate my childhood. It's enough!
Dun da 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 da.
Welcome back, Natalie.
Surprise!
Jason, your butt crack ruined the sentimental moment.
I know a lot of times it can be hard to transition back into the work setting. So
what did you do? Can we just?
I gave your room a makeover.
I'm scared.
Surprise.
Oh my god. Wow.
Oh, hey. What do you mean, Natalie? Welcome back.
Okay.
That's my friend Jonah.
I mean, where am I gonna sleep?
There's another towel.
There's two pillows right there.
I just love how committed Jonah is to this fucking thing.
I've actually always wanted someone to paint my room.
Actually? Is this what you would want, or is this a little bit
no,
different?
No, this is not what I would want at all.
No.
What's up, guys? I've been doing this thing where I give my friends $100, and in return, they let me shoot them once with a paintball gun at any time during the week. So while the boys were out to dinner, Jeff gave me the location of where they were going next.
All right, guys, here's Jeff.
Once they get in, I'm gonna have to make a run for it.
Fucking car. I'm in the car.
I'm in the car right now.
There we go. They're coming out.
Oh, shit.
Well,
very highly upgraded. Hello, Todd.
I knew this was set up, but I tell you, and Dennis, I said Dave is lurking around here.
Your buddy, baby, he snitched on you. And snitches get stitches.
Yes, we're back, baby.
To shoot Jeff with a paintball gun, and this is how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna be driving, Jeff's gonna be in the seat just like Natalie, and then we're gonna come across to this stop sign, and I'm gonna see an old lady crossing the street. There's the old lady crossing the street.
And then Jeff is gonna get out of the car, and then he's gonna walk over, and then boom.
Have you ever done steroids?
I'm not gonna fucking answer that in your video.
I think that answers it.
Jesus.
Like around a new girl, you're thinking too much.
Jeff, go help across. Like
oh, yeah.
Go help across.
Oh my to the
god,
rescue.
Is that real?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
You sick maniac! Oh my god! Straight out of a horror movie! What the
fuck? Holy shit! Nice shot, baby!
The scariest part is that she hit you here when we told her to shoot you in the legs.
We're on a tour bus, and it's actually been my dream to be on a tour bus for such a long time.
No, not that.
We're picking up Charlie Puth and Wayne Brady. Not completing Susie's make-a-wish.
You just want attention. You don't want more. Maybe you just see the loveliness in one new.
Charlie, sometimes it looks like you're forgetting your own lyrics.
I am forgetting my own lyrics. Oh, I'm hanging in a van.
YouTubers.
In a van.
With YouTubers.
My life didn't go according to plan.
And so that's why you're here with this black man.
Oh, I'm in a van, I've got 6 Emmys and numerous awards, and I've been on Broadway and I've done world tours.
Oh, I'm 5 times Grammy nominated.
What's your name?
James.
James, brother, you're blocking traffic.
I don't care.
This brother, he doesn't care. That's it. Black man behind the wheel of a bus, blocking traffic. His skin is chocolate and so dark. He's sitting in the front of the bus. Thank God for Rosa Parks. Have you had a crush on Natalie?
No, never.
He's been really wanting Natalie. He has visions of them together and he likes it when she dances. Even right now, oh, he's getting happy because he's wearing shorts. I see up his pants.
Carly and Aaron behind you are, they're really good friends, but people think they're lesbians.
Oh, you're not.
No. We are the world.
Mm-hmm. He hangs with children.
Playing. If this nigga run up on me, big guards, they get the banging out. Bounce out on this nigga, big whip, they get the swinging.
What? Okay, we gotta stop for a second. Sorry. Question, I've always wanted to ask cats that rap this fact. Not knowing your life story, have you ever really banged on a nigga you...
I got shot. Was,
you got shot. Well, here's the microphone.
Back with our scientist friend Nick. The other day we did ping pong balls with one garbage bin. So today we have ping pong balls with 5 different garbage bins.
Okay guys, all 5 of these are being filled up.
I'm so scared.
Carly, you don't be scared.
Carly, don't be scared, because if you're scared then you're going to get nervous and you're going to blow up.
Twist the cap on now.
Twist. Twist. Hard. Really hard. Really hard. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Nothing's happening.
I don't know, I'm fucking mad. Oh my god.
I'm not gay.
There's only 4 minutes.
David, that bin is fucking full everywhere.
Matt, did your bin explode?
No. David,
oh my god. We're here with our scientist friend Nick. He's having Jason drop some weird shit into this weird shit. Jason, drop it in 3, 2, 1, go. It's in.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! It's starting to fire! Fire extinguisher! Fire extinguisher!
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Keith, are you good?
I'm going in!
Put the fire out! The couch is on fire!
Why do you do these things?
Dude, the house almost burnt down.
Oh well, better luck next time. Good try, guys. We'll get him next time. I'm sorry we didn't get to burn down my house today, guys. But good effort. Tomorrow I'm gonna have a fucking nitrogen bomb dropped on here. Natalie's looking for it. There's someone in New Mexico that's gonna send it. Natalie, are we doing on that hydrogen bomb from New Mexico?
All right, guys, it's in between.
Jason. I gotta win something for that. I fucking let it burn my toe forever.
This is my friend Jason. Over the past 3 years, he has become one of my closest friends and pretty much given his life for my videos. So today, while Jason was on vacation with his kids, we drove 4 hours to hand deliver him his brand new Tesla. What's up, guys? SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in literally the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with brand new cars.
Happy birthday, Natalie!
So today, SeatGeek is going to help me surprise Jason with a brand new Tesla. So please, if you ever need to buy tickets to literally anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase. We've officially made it to Jason's vacation spot. He doesn't know we're here. I haven't seen him in a while, so I'm going to greet him with this thing.
Get ready. I didn't even check his Zurich address.
You fucking idiot.
We're gonna shoot the wrong guy.
Mama loves Mambo.
Guys, where's Jason on the beach?
He has no fucking idea we're here.
Natalie's sending up the new car.
Don't you hear?
Don't say a word. I'm gonna shoot Jason.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, Jason! Can you come here for a second? I need your help with something.
Thank you, honey. Thank you.
How's vacation?
Ah! Shit! Oh, God, David! Ah! What the fuck?
We drove all this way to shoot you with that thing.
Cool. And I don't remember agreeing to it.
And give you this.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
You want me to shoot you again?
No, 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 I can't, I can't, I can't, I can't, I can't, no, David, I cannot. Shoot me again, shoot me again, I cannot. Oh, you lost your fucking mind, man.
Come here, come here.
You lost your mind.
Oh, fuck. We've done so many of these. And I've always thought to myself, why not me?
No! 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 No fucking way!
My suit's wet!
No, 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 no.
Oh my god! I'm so fat.
You don't have to touch me.
Okay. I'm gonna return it.
This is so fucking sick.
Yeah, it is sick.
I'm gonna get girls now. I cannot thank you enough for all the things that you've done for me. Number one, giving me a career, putting food on
Hello?
My family's table.
Yeah, no, I'm not busy.
In the bathroom of a tattoo shop. I just found out Todd's getting a tattoo. I'm gonna
Hey, Todd.
No! What the fuck? Did you call him?
No, I honestly just walked in.
God damn it!
Let me see your tattoo. What is it?
D-D-D-D.
What does that stand for?
What would David Dobrik do?
Well, the timing is perfect.
Shoot you in the fucking leg!
Yeah, you would.
What the fuck? No, you...
I think here, I'm gonna have Natalie try to dunk me. And if she misses, I'm gonna try to dunk her.
This is our chance! Got you got it? Come on, baby, let's get set!
You suck, Natalie. You don't have shit on me.
Oh, it's really scary up here.
Yes!
Did you practice or something and like you know you're gonna get it in one shot?
I'm gonna get it.
Why?
Why?
3, 2.
Oh my god! It tastes like grape soda.
Dude, it must suck being wet right now.
Move me out.
Jason Nabil is here.
Go switch lives with him.
Nabil!
What's up?
What's up, Nabil?
The fuck is that, man?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Tonight's the night you get fired, Nabil.
How are you, Jason?
I'm okay, David. How are you? Are you ready to film the podcast?
Oh shit. God damn it.
David, how are you?
I'm good.
Is there space for you?
Yeah.
Would you like to fuck my sister? Hi, Jason. How are you?
Hi, Nabil. How are you?
David?
Yeah?
Can I say one more thing?
Okay, Nabil.
Can I say fuck you to all the people who said I'd never make it in Jordan? I'm on fucking David's vlog now, bitch! Fuck you, Mossad! Fuck you, Aish! Fuck you, Manushka! Fuck you, Bishra!
Good job, Nabil!
What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be throwing Jason's money out of the car. What would you do if I just threw this out?
Clickbait. David threw $10,000 out of the car. We lost.
Oh, David! Oh my god!
Get the fucking money, David.
Oh, are you fucking kidding?
Did you get all of it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jason has challenged me to a game of pool for $10,000.
I've been waiting so long.
Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, baby!
He did it!
Uh-oh.
Ooh, baby.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh. Holy shit. I can't feel my fucking legs. I literally can't feel my legs.
Nice shot.
Oh. Black ball in this hole.
And then we're gonna go to the Apple store and I'm gonna buy everyone in this room iPads.
Oh, okay. Let's go, David!
iPads.
Uh-oh.
Shit. Wow, that was fast.
I'm here with Stas and Kylie. Stop it. And today we're gonna find out what people think of Kylie Jenner.
We're on our way to the mall. Kylie forgot her purse and her wallet at home.
My purse and my wallet.
So once again, she wants us to pay for it.
Always.
I saw you own 27 cars.
It's a problem.
I pulled up to Kylie's house with Stas, and I'm like, to Stas, I'm like, oh my god, she has so many people over, I'm so nervous. And Stas is like, no, those are just her cars.
Kylie's going to hide in the back.
My ass in the...
That's my thumbnail.
me and Kylie's ass.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Pretty good.
Who's your favorite out of the sisters?
Chloe.
Chloe.
Yeah.
That sucks, dude.
I think she is.
Because Kylie's here and Chloe's not.
Oh, okay. I was just about to say you're my favorite.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Kylie Jenner, she's an influencer. She's a trendsetter.
Are you a fan of the stuff she makes?
Like makeup?
Mm-hmm.
Love.
You should congratulate Kylie.
Congratulations,
no,
Kylie.
No, no, she's right
thank
here.
Thank you. Bro, you're fucking kidding me. What the fuck?
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
I like Kylie.
Yeah?
I like Kylie. Yeah, I think she just became the youngest...
Billionaire.
Yeah, billionaire.
What would you say to her if you ever saw her?
Probably the first thing I'd do is ask for a picture.
Yeah? Yeah. Ask her.
Hi, Kylie. Can I have a picture with you?
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Where did you just come from?
Wait, hit this? No.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Fun to Kylie, actually.
It's hard to not Kylie because she's killing it.
More than your own parents?
She murdered her own parents?
Smashed her own parents, bro.
Are we talking about the right Kylie?
Kylie Jenner, right?
Yeah.
Bro, she has more money than her own parents? How is that even possible?
Oh, murdered. Like,
yeah, murdered. Like, you murdered that murder.
Because Kylie, you didn't kill your parents, right?
Nah, hell no.
We did not kill my parents.
Whoa, what the fuck? No, shit.
Real shit.
Do your thing, man. I ain't gonna lie, looking at you straight up now, I was like, damn, real shit?
What?
You fucking fire. Oh, God, like, you know what I'm saying? I can't count.
I think we have to kick you out because I think I'm fucking high.
I'm faded as hell. Hey, you know I do smoke gas, though, so you can never cap. Hey. Follow me on Instagram.
Day, you may remember him from being surprised with Kylie Jenner. He's back.
I'm back in business.
Yeah. How are you doing, big dog? I fucking love this dude, bro.
All right.
What did you think of the video with Kylie?
Funks with it. Okay. I funks with it.
I'll be honest. When I listen to you talk, sometimes it feels like you're just making up words.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, that's crazy you say that. I fucking do.
Yeah, you guys shut the fuck up. Let me soar this bird.
Ah, that was hard. I like that. I hit that thing one time.
Oh, fuck. Here come the nightmares.
You're bad.
Huh?
You're like...
I got a little contact tie, for sure.
You're like out of it.
I'm so out of it. Are you not?
No.
You didn't feel it?
No.
I think I was not sitting in the back. I am fucking... I fucks with it.
Who do you think is smarter, me or you?
Don't make me fucking answer that.
Guys, today Jason will be impersonating my assistant, Natalie.
This is so weird.
I'm so weird. You're weird. David, they don't have 75 cantaloupes. They have 20 at best. I spoke with the manager. He called Costa Rica. Hi, I need about 2,000 pounds of elephant shit. I know, and it's... Oh, shit, I'm at a car wash. I have to call you back. Fuck! Oh, fuck, David's gonna fucking shit. My cantaloupe. I can't go in. It says, do not today. Oh, donate today. Okay, shit, I fucked that one up. I'm going in. I'm at Target. They don't have anacondas. David, guess what I found at Target? An anaconda. It's fucking staring at me in the face and it's terrifying.
Natalie!
Make-A-Wish said no, you can't shoot the kids with a paintball gun. Well, that would be the idea, is that David would have sex with Angelina Jolie for the vlog. Hi, Mom, how are you? No, I'm never coming home again. He won't let me. Hi, I'm calling about changing my identity. Going somewhere where I can hide, where my boss can... Hold on, I'd be quiet.
We just about it when I see you again.
You're about to leave your fiance?
Hi guys, we're here with Charlie Poo.
Charlie has a really crazy talent. He has a disease that's called perfect pitch. And basically he can hear notes and he knows what they are just by listening to them. So here's an example.
So sing a note.
Okay.
Whoa! Well, you're kind of doing an F and an F sharp.
You literally did that!
You can play songs when you listen to them one time.
Yeah.
Even for like a couple seconds.
Even if I don't know the song.
Whoa! Yeah. This one I might start crying. Okay. If you really
you pull this off.
Okay. I don't know this song. Okay, good.
You don't know this song?
I know it's an A flat major.
Wow. You've written a lot of songs.
Yes.
A lot, like a ton. These are the songs you've made.
Yes.
Okay.
Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl. Katy Perry, Hot and Cold.
What?
Britney Spears, Circus. 303, Don't Trust Me. Kesha, no way. TikTok.
TikTok?
Yeah!
It's so funny because when I walked in, I thought you were the guy that just was mooching off Charlie. I am. I just have to mooch off people, and then sooner or later, you're writing all their songs.
Oh, don't I know it?
It's pretty nuts. They gave me my own burrito. Like my own. It's called the Dobrik Burrito, and I'm stoked. You can order it online. I'm going to leave that in the description. Please go order it. So in honor of that, I flew to my hometown to surprise one of my good friends, Nick, who's a huge Chipotle fan.
It's upside down.
with a year-long supply of free burritos. And on top of that, because it's his birthday, I'm going to throw in a new car.
Nice. Anything else? That's it?
First, we're going to give him this. And then we're going to give him that right there. It's your birthday coming up this week. I talked to Chipotle. They know you're a big fan. So we got you a year-long supply of,
no way.
Of free burritos.
No way. Yeah. No way.
Yeah.
No way.
Congratulations.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, thank you so much.
You like it?
Yeah.
Should we go try it out?
Dude, look how big my smile is.
So should we go try it out?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Yeah. Let's take your new car. Happy birthday, Nick. Nick, are you there?
He's so quiet.
Oh.
I have to...
What?
What to do right now?
What do I do with my hands?
Me man, me have feelings, me not know what to do.
You can't say a word.
I can't say a word.
Say something.
I don't know what to say, man.
Oh my god.
It means a lot, okay?
Ah, dude, it's... fuck.
Fucking god. Alright. And I have a great car already.
So much better than Nick's.
Oh my god.
That's not my car, dude.
That's not my car.
It's your new car.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I don't know what to say.
Nick,
I don't know what to say.
I've never seen you like this.
You,
you think you'll get laid now? What do you think?
Not a chance.
No.
Sing us a song, you're the piano man.
So I have a surprise.
Thank god.
I know, it's about time.
You're pregnant. Oh my fuck, are you pregnant?
How did you know?
Are you pregnant? Are you actually fucking pregnant?
Yeah, that's why I was late.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, I got my blood work done and everything.
Are you really pregnant?
Yes!
Oh my god. Fuck, congratulations. Are you fucking
No, it's a cyst. I have an ovarian cyst. Don't wait!
I was late for the shoot, you guys know, and it's because I was also late for something else.
No, fuck you.
So I went to the doctor.
No! No! Mazel tov!
I have an ovarian cyst.
It's a cyst.
Hold on, let me see. It's so cute.
You got something up your sleeve, huh?
No.
Picking up your friends at the airport just to be nice?
So.
Huh. I don't know.
This is my friend Jeff. He's also an ex-convict. So while he was in New York, I renovated his apartment so he would feel right at home. This is Jeff's apartment before. Pretty simple, basic apartment. And then this is Jeff's apartment after.
We're just pretending.
Jeff, you mean a lot to us.
What, are you gonna fucking pull out a gun and shoot me?
You were gone in New York for a couple days, so I decided I would do something nice for you.
I just farted, sorry.
Oh my god! Hey,
I'm so
that was real?
Yeah. I squealed a little bit, my bad.
It smells!
Oh my god, it smells so bad! Way to ruin the moment! Oh shit, my bad, I'm sorry.
I've been in New York for a little bit and I wanted to do something nice for you, so I did a little bit of a makeover to your apartment.
Get the fuck out of here.
What'd you do?
We're going there. We're gonna see.
Oh my god. Did you paint something in there?
I don't know.
Oh my god. I get it. I already know what you did.
So our friend Jeff, he's gone to jail. And it's hard to transition sometimes back into regular life.
Oh my god.
Dude, why am I scared to even go in there?
Dude, I feel like I'm gonna get in a fist fight right now.
You may. I know you don't like talking about this, but you did go to prison.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's tough to transition into normal life. So I did something to make you feel more at home.
Fuck it, let's do it.
Okay,
my mouth is dry right now.
All right, come on in. Surprise.
Oh my god. What the fuck is this? You fucking psychopath. This is a lot of shit, man. I thought you were gonna have a little painting of us on the wall. I'm furious right now.
Wow, nice touch.
Nerf! What happened to you? I got you too.
Jeff is so used to this.
This is too much, man. Too much. You fucking went too far, man.
Who's cleaning this shit up?
You. How's it feel?
It's good to be home.
This is Lele Pons. She's most known for her vines of her falling.
David, I want you to meet my dad.
Buena cena!
Okay, it's kind of funny. Hannah, you have tattoos on the bottom of your feet.
It says left and right. Which shoe goes on what foot?
That's my next.
Just get a tattoo, stupid!
Hi, how are you? I'm good.
Great communication.
Hi, how are you? I'm good, thanks. Yep, that's Hannah's dead body.
Her last DM, let me fuck you for the vlog. I'm in LA for a week. Oh my god. That's pretty crazy that she messaged you and Dom.
Yeah, I know, what are the odds?
That's pretty good.
Nah, they hate on me. Like, yo, I realize why they hate on me, bro. Yeah, I can't understand you. Yeah. Yo, when you're hanging with the celebrity,
Nick, she's like, trying to talk to you.
I know, but I'm a celebrity. I got limited time. Talk to my manager.
You look like you're about 19 years old. You know
what? Aw, thank you.
Yeah. Hey, you look so young, and you're talking about how you're stressed out and all that.
Yo, what you doing, Doc?
She's very pretty for Big Nick's mom.
Yeah.
How did that come out of that?
Say something that I want to say between us. I found a pimple pretty close to my butthole.
Oh my god.
And I was looking at it today in the mirror.
Ow.
Like spreading my cheeks.
Yeah.
And I didn't lock the door. And Ilya walked right in. It was so bad.
I told my ex-wife I loved her by accident the other night.
Oh wow, yeah. You win.
I was hanging up the phone. And I was like, okay, hello, you. She goes, huh? I go, sorry. Okay, goodbye.
I don't want to know you could tear us apart.
Me and you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Earlier, you walked in on me naked. I found a pimple on my butt and I was checking to see it. And that's right when you walked in.
Nice.
Okay. So we're good?
We're good.
Okay.
We're straight.
Did you see my ass crack?
No, no. Yeah.
We're visiting Aunt Becky's daughter at school today.
Stop. You're such an asshole. I'm done being friends with you. All the shit I do for you.
Why do you have a license? Also, stop filming me. There's like people I know here and you're embarrassing.
I'm like your dad at school. Guys, we're in a sorority's kitchen.
The food's really good here. I feel like if I lived here, I'd be the girl that was in here way too much.
Becky?
Why? I thought I heard something.
Are you eating again, you fuck?
I thought I smelled a robber.
What did he smell like?
Pizza. Listen up, girls. This sorority is fucking serious.
Okay, okay.
I know I look like a man, but I'm actually the house mom in this bitch. There will be no drugs, no booze, no sexual activities, unless I can fucking watch.
So, you know, you've been telling me all the time that, you know, if there's more Doms, this world would be a better place.
I've never said that.
Ta-da!
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I told y'all fuckboys I was a genius! I told y'all fuckboys we was a genius!
What made you come up with this idea?
Honestly, I was just really high. This is Donald Duck, Dirty Dom. Say, bust it open. Yeah, I can get used to this.
Who are we? Dirty Dom! What do we want? Pussy!
With consent, though. Yeah. All right, boys! Let's fucking rave!
Shit.
God damn it, somebody grab the fucking loot. Ain't nothing like a doink session with the boys.
With the boys.
Oh my
my fuck! It's so bad in here.
Dirty Dom, is that okay?
That was not worth the joke.
Taking Jonah to get his penis enlarged today. Josh, do you also want to get your penis enlarged?
No, I really don't. Yeah, I would.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I flew to Chicago today because Ilya is getting his wisdom teeth removed.
Nah, dude, I don't want to do it.
I'm dead ass, bro.
What? That's not funny!
You called me and you said I need my wisdom teeth out.
Yeah, well they said for one of them, but not all fucking four.
You're not getting all four.
Well, how many am I getting?
Two.
Why am I even asking you how many I'm getting?
How could you possibly be worried if I'm gonna be right by your side the entire time?
That's exactly why I'm worried.
After this, you'll be on this wall, happy and nice.
I'm not gonna be on that wall because I'm gonna be dead.
Guys, they're putting a camera inside his mouth.
Hold on, can I borrow this for a second?
Look at this.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Jason Nash.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm so fucking terrified.
Well, you're in good hands.
Jason, the cord, the cord.
Oh, shit, Jesus.
Oh, fuck. What was that face?
All right, yeah, here we go, Ilya. I'll see you later. There it is.
Oh my god.
Good morning.
You're okay. Hey, I was having trouble. What's up?
You're not.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh,
oh, oh. That's not, I think it's running off. Where are my keys?
Ilya, get back in the car.
Run, 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 run.
Let's Chicago!
The king of the world! Everyone who wants to come over tonight.
Hi, you guys want to come over later?
Hi.
Donald's not here.
No.
What?
You're David Dobrik. Are you from Vine?
You recognize me?
From out there, I ran all the way in here. I was like, damn, it's gotta be him.
Be honest with me, do you have a crush on Natalie?
Fuck yeah.
You do?
Yeah, isn't that noticeable?
How long have you had a crush on her for?
Like since like preschool.
I've got the magic in me.
Oh, no.
Nobody was looking at him.
I think you have something to say to Natalie.
That I have a crush on her?
Aww.
Oh, I think she knew.
He was telling us at McDonald's that you're very beautiful and that he's a crush on you.
You want to make out? I'll say like one main thing, 100%. It's fucking weird, but like every time I'm with you, my mood comes up. It's really weird.
Aww. Oh my god! I think he told me like you had a crush on me.
No way. I slept on her bed 4 times.
You gotta pull the move.
I know, and they're like, Ilya thinks he's gonna hook up with you tonight, and I was like, okay.
Wait, would you have?
No.
Oh, well, that's fine.
Oh look, Corinna heard penis and she's in here.
Corinna heard penis and she's like, hey.
You've never been made fun of for your penis size?
No.
Really?
You can make all the jokes about my career you want, but my dick's crushing it. But I am failing career-wise.
Aaron, why'd you come?
Because I want to see his dick.
Are you crying?
A little bit.
Okay. That's all you guys do here is penises?
And vaginas.
Right, calm down, you got one.
All you do is penises? And vaginas.
What do you do? You like make vaginas like tight and...
Tight, wet, orgasm.
Alright, come on, let's go.
We take your PRP from your body and we draw it up into a bunch of syringes and we inject that into your penis.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have
no. I don't have sex, by the way. I never have sex.
Maybe it's...
He goes, yeah, no! No, he has sex.
Okay.
I know, he brags about how good he is at sex.
Oh. Like, I literally, I can last for like 3-4 hours.
Right? Do you believe that?
No,
he tells us he can last 3 to 5 hours there's sometimes.
No, dude, there's no way. You can't even stand up for 3 to 5 hours.
Hi!
My amazing nurse, Angela.
Hi, Angela. Hi. Are you embarrassed?
No, I'm not.
You're not embarrassed. Okay.
Why did you say it like that?
You're not embarrassed? Because you should be.
So, have you ever seen a penis smaller than mine?
Have I what?
Have you ever seen a penis smaller than mine?
I have seen a penis probably about the same size.
So mine is one of the smallest ones you've ever seen?
I never said that.
Has anyone ever had a small penis than me?
I've seen somebody with the equivalent size of your penis before, yes.
That's it?
Yes.
So I'm one of the smaller penis people.
I've never seen anything smaller. She's saying yes.
I told you, buddy. You got it on lock.
Say that it's not about looks, it's about personality.
That's correct, yeah.
So we're going to put that to the test. Okay. We're going to make a Tinder profile for Mike, but use Jeff's pictures. So when Mike meets up with his date and doesn't look anything like his profile, he'll have to use that charming personality to win her over. We'll set up 2 or 3 dates for tonight.
For tonight?
Yeah.
Can you get dates that quick on Tinder?
No, usually girls you need to like... plan in advance.
Well, you haven't used my pictures yet.
This is the profile for Jeff's Tinder, aka Mike. Very deceiving. What's your opening line?
I said, forgive me if this is forward, but when are you free for the best first date of your life?
Wow! It's really good, Jeff.
I would never. I would just put like a little hi and maybe like a...
Yeah, you can get away with that. You can misspell the word hi and she'll still fuck you.
Oh, wow, she is cute. She looks like Jessica Alba. Maybe she's catfishing.
I also don't look that different from you. She might even not question it. She might be like, oh, you're just a little bit shorter than I would have thought.
Let's go with it. Even Mrs. Nasty's, that's ridiculous.
Oh my gosh, she's right there. Here he goes.
Hey, are you Tatiana? Nice to meet you too.
Oh, she doesn't know.
Are you kidding me? They are sitting down and just having ice cream. How is he pulling this off?
Are we missing something? Does he actually look like you?
100% that's not me in there. I'm here, right, guys?
You hate Mike right now.
Yeah, I want him dead. Go in there and fucking ruin this.
After 10 minutes, I brought in the real Jeff. I asked her if she would prefer to continue the day with Mike or start over with Jeff. She chose Jeff.
That sucks.
Why?
I like her a lot, dude. I forgot I'm all about the bit. I'm having a great time.
Wow, he's making her laugh a lot right now.
Yeah, he's a fucking idiot.
Jeff wins, Mike loses.
So upset right now. That was one of the best first dates I've ever been on in my life. She had no fucking idea that I wasn't Jeff.
She picked you. She liked you more.
Yeah, sorry, bro.
She didn't know. She didn't like you more. She just wanted to be fair and give you a chance.
Jeff walked her home.
Did you hit your head?
This paintball gun game has gotten so out of hand, even Nabil, the guy who works the garage park at my apartment, wants it. He texted me, he said, hi David, can you shoot me with the paintball gun? I said, why do you want to get shot? He goes, for the vlog, I want to see you.
I'm just happy it's not me getting shot this time. I took a shower this morning, looked in the mirror naked, my body looks like a leopard.
From all the bullets?
Yeah.
Nabil.
What's up?
My boy.
How are you?
You want me to shoot you with a gun?
Yeah.
You know I'd never shoot you with a gun, homie. I'm your friend.
I know that, but I want to feel how it's the blood.
Well, I wouldn't, but my friend definitely would.
My God.
Did you like it?
Oh my God, David, that's so...
Was it worth it?
Yeah, it's worth it.
This is Jason's mom, Lorraine. She loves watching football, specifically the Patriots. So I thought it would be fun if I surprised her with tickets to her very first Super Bowl.
Look at Jason holding his mom's hand.
Mama's boy.
I saw you yesterday. You were pumped about the Patriots winning.
Oh, yeah.
That was so funny.
I know, right?
You were excited.
I actually got you a quick gift.
I got you your own.
I got your own Tom Brady! This probably isn't the right size, right?
Right.
We got to get you the right size for when you go to the Super Bowl.
Those
tickets to go to the Super Bowl, you and Jason.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my God. You're way too generous. I can't believe it.
Isn't that crazy?
Oh my God. Thank you, David.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. The Super Bowl. Oh my God.
You're a professional card thrower.
I am a professional card thrower, yeah. What do you want to see, man?
I want to see you throw those cards.
Like, what do you want?
All right, in 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Holy shit. Throwing at the sea.
The sea?
Yeah. Oh! Holy shit.
Dude, he hasn't been very accurate.
Your tick falls off. You just hear.
All right, in 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
You almost got my look at this. You almost got my
Here we go.
No. Oh!
Todd's gonna put the apple in his mouth, and you're gonna try to hit the apple face on. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh my God!
Holy yeah. shit!
Oh,
I have a son. Oh!
What's up, guys? I've been doing this thing where I give my friends $100, and in return, they let me shoot them once with the paintball gun at any time during the week. So to make sure my friends had no idea it was coming, I made a call before I landed in Los Angeles to hire a fake chauffeur, have him pick us up at the airport, and then let him take the shot.
You guys both look like we just came back from like an 80s ski resort.
So I like to give my passengers a couple treats before I leave you guys.
Hey!
Cheetos.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
Big baby, big chips. I love it.
Go. Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Get the fucking money back. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Pulls a fucking gun out of his costume.
Holy shit, are you good? Oh my god. Bro, well done.
After I got hit, I was like, oh fuck, am I gonna die? I was like, oh, it's the paintball thing.
He's getting his penis enlarged today.
Yep. It's not a joke.
Good to see you.
I'm David.
Yeah, this is David.
You look like a man who can make a penis bigger.
Oh, dude, that's all. What do you mean? That's what we do.
You've had one treatment already.
One of six.
And your penis is already bigger.
2 hours later, my penis was bigger.
Yeah.
I cannot express
my gratefulness.
We do this all day long. We stroke about 15 to 20 dicks every day.
How was Jason's penis before?
I didn't do the treatment.
Oh, you didn't see it?
His wife did.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, my wife handles his penis.
How is Jason's penis?
Oh my god, I forgot. I don't even know what it looks like anymore.
Really? It's that forgettable?
Oh wow.
You're gonna wanna double up on those. I'm gonna actually start first. I'm gonna go.
Ready?
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god! Like, what kind of conversations are you supposed to have now? What do you do for fun? Are we good? Should I wipe them?
Yeah.
It's definitely. You guys won't think it's bigger, but it is. It's $300 a session. I'll pay for the session right now.
Why do you want my cock to get bigger, Jason?
The other day, I surprised Jason's mom with 2 Super Bowl tickets. Well, today, I have 2 more for Erin, because she's from Boston. She has no idea.
See how big they are?
Carly was saying we should throw a Super Bowl party.
Yeah. Fun. Oh, is that what you were on the phone about, saying we should get the food?
Yeah. So? But then the problem is Erin wouldn't be able to go.
Why?
Because she'll be going to the Super Bowl.
Stop! Why do you keep doing this to me? Why? She's crying. I hate David Gilchrist! No, but I love him! Every time Erin lands, she gets a sports surprise. Sorry. My legs are shaking. My heart is. I think you need to bring me to the ER.
Guys, it's Maureen's birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
That was cute.
We haven't seen Alex in 3 months, and that's how it comes out. Alex just waits for birthdays.
Magician, he's doing some magic.
All right.
What are you doing?
I'm going to test their connection.
Where did you feel it, Jeff?
On my hand.
Jeff, open your eyes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Is this what you felt?
Yes.
Wow.
Wait, how the fuck you didn't do that to my hand?
You asked them. How was that?
Fucking still sucked. They knew it was coming.
I'll get you later, motherfucker.
Yo, welcome back to my documentary.
Yo, what's up, bro?
You guys got. Oh shit.
Oh, you fuck! You fuck! I'm driving.
Oh god!
Why did I fall for that?
We were walking out of my house, and Todd's like,
come ride with me. And I'm like, are you sure?
Look at this. Two meatheads and a meatball. We got this big ass truck. Heath's driving it.
We got four naked boys.
We got a bunch of oil.
And we got a homemade slip and slide.
Let's roll, baby.
Oh, oh, fuck yeah. Oh, yeah.
There we go.
You ready to go?
If you can touch that rock, I'll give you $1,000.
Does look pretty thick right here.
It does look pretty thick.
My wallet looks pretty thin right here. We might not even have gas to get back to school, Raul. Let's fucking do it.
Oh, oh my god.
Watch out, watch out,
oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! Alex, that was impressive.
You just won $1,000, Alex!
Oh my god.
You're gonna pay him $1,000 for that?
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, no.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You hurt your knee, we gotta ice it. Get him back in.
Dude, look at the damage he did.
Holy shit. This is like when Pangea broke off.
What's up, guys? So Natalie's crazy, and she thinks this house is haunted. So we called Amy and Adam from Kindred Spirits. It's an actual ghost hunting show. And they're gonna come in here, and they're gonna tell us if she's right.
Where are the spirits in this room?
I'm trying to catch a ghost.
Well, this place is kind of spooky. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's fucked up, Bruce.
We're here with Amy and Adam. You guys are the ghost hunters.
We are. Yeah.
Let's start with the obvious question. Are ghosts real?
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Everyone dies. It pays our fucking bills. So
yeah. I'll be honest, I have seen some ghosts in here.
Here?
Yes.
Where?
Really?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I think we should just go where the most activity is, which is your room.
Natalie's bed.
Yeah. Yeah, come on, Mel.
Guys, shit. I think I found something.
Natalie, what is this?
Oh, it's my Natalie's bed. What does it mean?
Don't expose me like that.
Who fucking is Nutella? Is that
her bed? Let's ask questions. We'll see if we get anything on the record.
Are you here to hurt Natalie?
Is this your house? Who do you like the best who's here? Who here do you like the best?
Is this your house?
Oh, I don't know.
That, I don't know what that is.
Come on.
Was moving, right?
I don't know if this is a good idea.
Listen. Get out. I think it says get out.
I heard get out too.
I heard get out.
I'm getting out.
Listen.
Oh my god, I think it.
No, listen.
What?
That just said, who do you like the best? And it said Natalie.
Shut up.
God damn it, you're such an asshole.
Wait, this is not, this is, you started it over.
I'm not.
No. You know what? So if, because we don't have, I mean, we don't have a lot of time. And I don't want you to
freak out. Oh, fuck you, you're not leaving now.
Good luck, guys.
Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.